years and then they get divorced. Talking about Marilyn Monroe, let me show you the first house that she bought. That's not the house where she dies. She dies on the second house in a Brentwood Boulevard that is on the left side, like a quarter of a mile from here. This is the house of the first one of Marilyn Monroe that she bought, 637 Doheny. That's why you can see the American flag on top. You see it?
On the right?
On the right, yeah, right shoulder.
Okay.
That one. You will see they got two small windows. The original construction.